Jill. Jill.
The helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
The helicopter's waiting on the other side of this mountain. Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
Wow.
I was until you interrupted, Duke. I'm headed to your position, and I'm bringing a lady.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission. Is she cute?
Show some respect. This is Jill Valentine you're talking about.
Hey, Miss Valentine! Sorry you had to get picked up by that kid. I'm here for you if you need to talk to a real man.
Calm the chatter, Duke.
Thank you. I need ammo. Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh.
Okay.
Yeah.
You bailed me out back there.
Okay. Come in. The bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be
waiting with open arms.
He's quite a character.
That's one way of putting it.
Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Shit! There's no escaping these guys! Where the hell are you, Duke?
I'm almost there! You...
Shit! There's no escaping these guys! Where the hell are you, Duke?
I'm almost there! You worry about keeping Miss Valentine safe, and we worry about getting you out.
I'm
There's no escaping these guys! Where the hell are you, Doom?
I'm almost there! You worry about keeping Miss Valentine safe and let me worry about getting you out.
There's no escaping these guys! Where the hell are you, Doug?
I'm almost there! You worry about keeping me safe and let me worry about getting you out. Getting you out.
There's no escaping these guys! Where the hell are you, Doug?
I'm almost there! You worry about keeping Miss Valentine safe and let me worry about getting you out.
Ah!
be there as soon as I can. Just hold out a bit longer for me, Miss Valentine.
There's no escaping these guys. Where the hell are you, Doug?
I'm almost there. You worry about keeping Miss Valentine safe and let me worry about getting you out.
Keeping these guys. Where the hell are you, Doug?
I'm almost there. You worry about keeping Miss Valentine safe and let me worry about getting you out.
Doug!
keeping Miss Valentine safe and let me worry about getting you out.
Mm-hmm. familia.
Aya, I'm a patikana.